And this is why I'll never defeat Radiance.